Hole 4, part 2. Part 2. We're all one over.
Yeah.
All to play for. The jacket is available to anybody in this group. I have done a low. I have done a draw. You have done a draw. Low. You've tried a draw.
Failed.
You've tried a fade.
I'm going to play the fade.
He's fading it. People say, oh, you should do it off the tee because it's more interesting. It's actually easier to do it off the tee, in my opinion. So again, if this
is, I think the hole just sets for the fade off the bunker.
Yeah, definitely. This is a good time to use it. I already know James is very strict on that. Yeah, that's got some movement. Now catch the fairway. My handsome.
It's fine.
Yeah, good. Did I zoom in? It's up there.
I'm going low.
You're going low?
Yeah, it's not going to run, but.
It's not going to run. But you're going to hit it as if run was available.
Yeah.
Okay, he's jumping around. It's a low.
Oh, that's a great shot.
That is a great shot. I like that.
Shot.
Scampering up there. Like that deer that I kind of saw but then missed. There was a deer.
Ooh, we could use the fade. What are you going with, Steve? Anything or nothing?
I'm going to fade it. I'm kind of renowned for bailing my fades and trying to make it move too much. I'm going to try and play it properly, because if it doesn't, I'll just try it again at a later date. I've set myself up. You're going to be very strict with this one now, aren't you?
I'm watching.
I've effectively said I'm not going to try, and if it moves, it moves. That's not what
no
I
No one wants to see a double cross, Steve.
Nobody wants to double cross nothing.
Nothing.
I feel like it comes out quite low as well, because this wind.
Oh, there it is. Power fade. Yeah.
So that's a nice little shot.
He's so long.
There you go. Go on, get on that bicep.
Look at that spaghetti.
Get on that bicep. It's that one, I think. Insert
no,
bicep.
No. Isn't it your right one?
I don't know. They're both.
Both huge.
I'm not sure if I've got an editing software that can make me make them any bigger.
Bit of Photoshop.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You'll see them grow as I'm editing.
146.
No,
you could feel it up on the tee. We've kind of gone down in behind the trees.
Above the trees. It must be.
I think there's a little bit. It's one of those, but if you keep it low, it's not going to touch the wind. So you can almost play the low one, but as if it's still.
I think I'm just hitting seven. I'm just going to try and get it up a bit.
Yeah.
The wind stall it.
Yeah. So we're 100% on this, but I think as soon as you get it up, it will do what he's saying. Good strike, good flight. Is it enough?
Is it?
But over the bunker?
It's over the bunker. I think the wind just swung
okay.
A bit too much.
Yeah, it's a good flight. Like, right, it's hard to tell when you're, when you can't feel the wind. How far you got picks?
130. I'm going with the cut.
Going for the cut?
Yeah.
So now you've played low, draw, cut, assuming you play it. You've already played a big cut though, haven't you? Oh no, you nominated draw. Sorry, mate. Sorry to bring that one up again. Probably draw your new fairway wood as well. On the green. I've left it nil. He was very harsh on you a minute ago.
I think that cut miles.
That
was a push.
Pushy.
No cuttage.
No cuttage.
No cuttage.
No. You're only saying that. No cuttage.
No, there was a little bit.
There controlled.
Was a little bit. It was controlled. It was a good shot. I'm just trying to tease. I'm not trying to get in your head or get under your skin. I'm just trying to tease. Just like tickling. Do you mean I'm not trying to cause any beef or anything like that? Just a bit
glad,
of
glad to hear it.
Friendly teasing.
Banter.
Bants, mate.
Bants.
The Archbishop of Banterbury.
You gonna take the camera?
Film yourself.
Film yourself. You talented boy. So this is the one-handed
camera. How far are you?
By 130.
I think it's the same distance, really, aren't
it? Yeah. Just looking. Pin here, just tucked over that bunker. I think there's actually quite a bit of room. Well, there is a lot of room. I've hit a little cutty 8 there.
Yeah, I'm going 9.
Yeah.
It's just a bit off-putting, isn't it? But you can't feel the wind.
Yeah, it's up there.
Definitely there. Smooth.
So... just slightly left. It's a good shot.
How long is it?
Hard to say.
Come out quite far. Come out quite far.
Bit hot, apparently.
It's quite clever, isn't it, when you've got the contours. And the contours are down, and the lasers sometimes don't do it justice because they're kind of in there to try and mess with your mind a little bit.
Yeah.
So we'll get up there and see. Was my mind messed and the ball is fine, or was my mind correct and I've gone wrong? Let's find out.
Right, the Wolfman. Just on the fringe.
Club short.
Steve. Yeah, the wind, there is quite a bit of wind up there, I think.
Yeah.
Steve's kind of, well, he's airmailed it, and I'm just kind of pin high. Probably a good 40 foot here. Good read. Wakey wakey.
Wow.
Oh wow.
That was just a shot. It was a horrible.
So walking up. Steve, just over the back. It's not an easy little pitch. It's kind of coming onto a downslope, out of the long grass. But I'm sure with his capabilities, he'll stiff it. Good contact.
Great shot.
Yeah, that's a very good shot, Steve. Shot. Really good. Take it away, son. Nicely played.
Yeah, wouldn't want that one in the summer.
No.
Because you would have to literally flick it onto that front to get it rolling down.
Got some Canadian geese here. Cool, a few of them. Going back to my goose. The goose to my Maverick. It was an attempted Top Gun reference. Not sure if it was correct. I'm not sure if I've seen Top Gun. Go. Unlucky. Good solid par. Hassle free. Wolfman. We should. We should almost have beef, shouldn't we? Doing the Buzzman shouldn't like the Wolfman. I do. He's a nice guy. He's in an ideal world. Bit of swing off the... Oh, no! As I'm saying, there's quite a bit of swing. That has to turn. Good stroke.
You've never been wrong.
Never been wrong.
Not in my eyes.
Not in my... You've never been wrong in my eyes.
How good's this view?
Very good. Look, looks like we're getting down in towards the lake. Beautiful. This. I'm going to enjoy this. This course is getting better and better. 265 to the trap. We're on a par 5. Beautiful looking hole with the trees. Look at this.
Downwind as well.
Downwind as well.
I'm going to go high.
Got to go high. I'm also going high. And once I hit my ball high, I would have used all of my allocated shots.
Similar.
And I will feel fantastic.
Not similar. Exactly the same.
Exactly the same.
I'm going draw.
You're going draw? Actually, it works down this hole. Try and take it to the right of the bunkers.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's see. I'm not sure if he's got the high one in him. I don't think that's high.
No, it's not.
Let's wait for him.
I'm not even giving myself that.
Oh, and it jumped the bunker. You're certainly not having it.
No, I'm not having that. That was so bad. I've almost missed that. That's going to come off here.
Well, you needed a new driver, isn't it?
I'm so unlucky.
Unlucky, I was going to say. What are you going to do with a new driver? How can you nominate high with that?
That's the low that I struggle with.
Hi.
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 You can look. Pitch repairer. Lovely. Let's see. Bird leg.
Very nice.
Lovely people in the pro shop, let me have that one.
Is that why we're practicing our putting?
Yeah.
He's freeloading in the shop.
Yeah. That's hit path as well. Sorry about the zoomy on that, guys. I was laughing too hard.
I'm pretty pleased that you haven't got that one. Yeah, that one didn't go very high.
That was awful. And now I'm in the rubbish. It's just gone from bad. No, it wasn't bad at the time. It's just gone bad. What an idiot. Yeah, it's turning over here.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's turning over. There wasn't a great deal of turn in it, but it's actually the sensible shot when you're in the draw. It actually took the bunker out of play. So we can't really judge. You jumped the bunker, you lucky scallywag.
Yeah.
Look at that, what a service. Go look at that. He's a nice boy. He is a nice boy. Looking at head covers. Look at this one. There we go. He's roaming around in the trees and
he's been found. Come from the jungle.
Yeah, talking about the jungle. Bearwood.
He's ball.
So, not bad lie. A little buried, but there's a ball above the feet. We're just going over the top.
Yeah, and I'm calling my high one. So with 60, this has to go freaking up. Sticks in behind. Why am I here, James?
Do a bad tee shot.
Don't hit bad tee shots. I'm a driving machine.
I've got that on camera.
See, it's the problem when people idolise you. It's the problem when people idolise you.
Shot from that. Yeah, well played.
That's
give you the high one for that.
I'm not sure if it's because I'm idolised or I'm hated, I don't know.
That's absolutely perfect because we actually got that coming down. Yeah, Steve.
Neil's on the fairway. Still got quite a long way. He's got iron out. I think he's laying up, but I may be wrong. Is that one a demit?
Yeah, nice shot.
It's Going at the green?
Yeah. Just up the right side. There's yeah. Shot.
Good lad. How far?
194.
So 194, so not the best of lies, not that you deserved anything else.
What?
But I reckon you can probably get this up onto the green. There's the pitch mark. Right on.
Oh, it's unlucky to
come. We could argue it was power and power alone that made that come through.
Not with that strike.
No, I'm trying to back you up here.
Don't.
Okay, I won't.
Right.
You lucky scamp.
Just give it a smack, I think.
Give it a smack. Hopefully the back stays in one piece. Oh yes, Chase, my pretty.
Yeah, same place as mine, I think.
Yeah.
It's a good shot. It's a good shot. No, we can say your back's actually in a better state than it was. You've been doing some exercises.
Stretching.
It's in a far better state.
Hey, back to Steve. He's got it onto the fairway. It's a good shot out there.
I can play. I've just seen a signal. I think someone's close.
I think Wolfman has stiffed it. Pin.
Not even either.
Just over there.
That would be for eagle if that is true. Well, we might see into the future. He might have been talking about this one.
Nope. It's going left.
Ah, Steve.
Miss left.
Oh, there's a pond.
And there's
there.
A pond.
There's a pond. Can you zoom in on that?
Yeah, let me get him.
I've been given this pond signal.
Where's he gone? Oh, you're in the way and yeah, he's disappeared.
Stop,
so.
Are you kidding?
Okay. Thanks for the heads up, Neil.
Yeah. Cheeky bugger.
I'm on your side now. Yeah, that ball on the first, it didn't, or the second, it did not cut. Not one bit. Oh, you're hill. Kidding me. Beautiful green. But I was not aware that there was water there. And it looks like I've gone in it. Which is a shame. We'll get down there and confirm, but yeah. Sometimes, you know, they say golf is a good walk spoilt. This is probably the best example of this ever happening to me. My water.
So one bounce, mate, straight in, just to the right of the tree.
Yeah, I've got that.
Typical hawk tree design and a tiny green.
Yours has worked out nicely as well.
Yeah.
So, guys are looking for birdies.
Tricky entrance though, isn't it? It's big yeah. Slopes.
So you landing this one on the green or just short?
Just short.
Yeah.
56.
Yeah, I see it that way.
Just pop it and just let it run out.
Green's moving
big
away from us.
Right to the left.
Oh, I took a soft
bounce.
Dead bounce. Never mind. James. This is to be firmly in the driving seat. A bit downhill, so not the easiest one to get close. I think he has. That's a great shot. That's a really good shot. Could have easily, clumsily got that onto like the back edge.
Yeah.
So very good, I like that.
Thank you very much.
Very good.
So, Steve taking his drop as he's gone in the Wasser. So
did you hit from back left?
Wedge. He pulled it a bit, so it always goes a little bit further when you pull it, spin comes off and it just stays in the air a bit longer. Tricky.
He's kicked off the downward back slope, so he's half to that.
Oh.
Kidding me.
We're not kidding. So just moving round on the Wolfman this time.
Dug in there, didn't it?
Yeah, no forward momentum at all, Stephen.
Had too much club, I thought I was going to need a bit more of a...
So, Wolfie. Canine. Slippery little putt. Good line, just short, take it away.
This is massive, isn't it? This is like game over.
Not quite, Steve.
No, for me.
Nah. Well, you could do with holding this.
Because this is to potentially... This is for six, isn't it?
Yeah.
Could be a three shot swing.
Okay, take it away.
Lots of errors in there. Nice looking hole, wouldn't it?
With the wind, not hard today. I've had a boo-boo. This is to go back to level. Pretty much straight in.
Yep.
Yeah, good. Very good bunker shot.
Thank you.
So level two. Three. I hope this hole is
tough,
but I can...
The entrance to the green's tough, isn't it? It's so narrow and slippy.
Yeah.
Good hole, good hole. Very good hole.
Sixth hole. Last hole of the Buzz World Championship match. If you've been rooting for the Buzz Man, cross your fingers. There's only one hope left. This man has to hit a high one. I assume he's doing it now.
Yeah.
It works. This is downhill ish, downwind. Don't sure how far the hole is. 355. I could knock it on here. So I'm could make an eagle. I'm lying, Wolfram. Did you guess that? Yeah.
That's high.
That's high. Drifting on the wind, clatters into the trees. Is what I wish it was going to do, but that
it's
one
right,
is
I think.
Right hand side of the fairway.
I'm going high.
High. So this is your last shot?
Yeah.
We're in a bit of a duel for last place. As in, I'm currently in last place. Laugh at that.
It was unlucky day.
Was unlucky. Hoit the wedge 30 yards over. Shit. Where I was trying to land it. Swearing again. You naughty boy, Pickard. It's a two shot penalty in the Buzzworld Champs. Hi.
Yeah.
Sit down. It's going a little right. I'm going to see it land. I think it's fine. It's okay?
No.
No? Ooh, buddy.
Oh, it's blocked. It's blocked, he reckons.
I think it'll be blocked. It won't, well, not in the trees, but
no,
blocked.
Short.
So, Steve.
Well, I need birdie minimum.
Gotta go buzz along on this one.
You didn't quite get it.
Good. No, it's fine, it's a good position there, straight up the fairway.
Fairway. I had visions of it going on the green. It's kind of what I needed.
Wasn't gonna happen, but that's okay. I'll make birdie from there.
Is this it?
So Neil. The Buzz World Champ rules have got him. Had to play the high one. Wouldn't have played that shot, would you? Off
no, if I'd
you
just hit iron.
Yeah. So he's taking line of sight. Picked up a okay but not great lie. Have you better see the green from there?
No, it's a chip out sideways.
God. This is good for the Buzz Man, but do I really want the jacket going to James Pickard? It's, God, it's sport. It is sport at its finest. Pickard seems like God's okay with his. God, unlucky. Unlucky you hit a big block. I'll just follow you down. Come on, let's get it up and down. See, Pickard, he was closer to the trouble than I thought he was, but... You got an okay lie? Fine, yeah, it's fine. It's not the answer I wanted. was that 91?
Yeah.
It's a 91. Ball's above his feet, so he's going to have to aim a little right, little face plane tilt and all that. Hopefully it will hoop back onto the pin. Quite going out straight, is it enough? Yes it is, great shot. Really like that. See you on Pickard. Level par. Hit it on the green, you win. Hit it in and around the green, you win. Just don't double hit it, is what I'm trying to say. See, this is, lie's not too bad. Would be tough in the summer, I think you'd struggle to stop it, but
yeah.
I think today you can kind of fly that in and you'll be good. Like that. I think it will hop. No, good. Congratulations, we'll end the video there.
Thank you.
We will not. Let's see what I can do. It's all about what I do anyway.
Yeah, it's all about you, Steve.
All about me.
All about you.
Like, what was the cricketer called? WC Grace?
WG Grace.
WG Grace. Young lad gets him out. First ball of the match.
Yeah.
Refuses to move. They haven't come to see you bowl, they've come to see me bat.
Classic.
Yeah, and that's exactly what this, that story happened probably a few years ago now. 95, I believe.
See you, Steve, just disappearing down to his ball. Yeah, it's, what a course. Absolutely phenomenal. Steve. Steve.
Steve.
Bag.
My bag moved.
Yeah. It's blocking your lovely.
Yeah. Available in all good.
Oh, Stephen. Lunch for two. Pulling up.
Looks good.
Yeah, shot. Nice shot, Steve.
A bit long.
Yeah, it's a good shot. All to play for.
All to play for. Not about you, Pickard.
That's why I said it's all to play for.
Not about you.
Shut up, Steve. On to the green. Neil putting for par. And he's currently three over.
Two over. He's two over, but he's got this for...
This is for bogey. So this is quite a big putt, really.
Penalty drop from the bunge. That's where they got him.
I'm going to play the high one there. Got to get him out of the way. One's off the right. I think it's making
it. It's a good stroke. Oh, it's just broke.
Good effort.
Unlucky.
Good effort.
Take it away.
The challenge has ruined me.
I need this for two. Then I need you to four putt.
Yeah. I've four putted before many times. So.
Yeah.
Little bit of left to right. And he's box step. The Buzz birdie machine.
Birdie, two over.
Bit unlucky when I whacked a hard wedge into the pond. Just like Neil got very unlucky when he hit it in the bush. And James, we all remember when you skipped the bunker. Got so lucky.
I remember it fondly, Steve.
Go on, finish with a birdie. You've played nicely. Ooh. Oh,
stayed there.
No, level par. You can have that one. Gonna tap it in anyway.
Yeah.
You wanted it. Raise your hands.
Congratulations.
Part one.
Oh,
thank you very
the
much.
Hat's coming off.
Hello.
Look at that. Anyway.
Thank you, Steve. Lovely.
Thank you.
All played, sir.
Wolfman, thank you.
Stephen, thank you very much.
Thank you to Bearwood Lakes. This is a first time I've been here. Beautiful course. This is 6 holes. I've enjoyed them all. We're going to carry on and play some more.
Let's do it.
Do a bit more filming as well.
It's
but
fantastic round here.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Thank you for letting us play. You didn't have to. Do you even know where really needs to have to let us play? But yeah, beautiful course. Having a great time, even though this boy got lucky and won the jacket back.
My jacket.